One of the most famous oils spills in history is the Exxon Valdez spill. The ship that made the spill was a 301 meters, 50 meters wide, and 26 meters deep tanker. Its design is a single hull type. The company made a mistake in Alaska. In the official report, it was listed as the 54th largest spill in history. 1986, the company's name was Oriental Light Steel, but in 1989, it became Exxon Valdez. There were 260,000 to 715,000 barrels of oil that were spilled. Exxon Valdez was the largest oil spill ever in the U.S. until the Deepwater Horizon spill.
Valdez was carrying 53,094,510 gallons of oil. The ship crashed and then maybe because the captain was drunk. After the spill, it killed thousands of sea animals, including humans. A lot of beaches and shores got harmed. It took more than 4 summers to clean. The cleaning was a hard work for the workers. It took 10,000 workers, 10,000 boats, and roughly around 100 airplanes or helicopters. They spent 2.1 billion to clean. Not all beaches are clean, some of them are still. It's not going to be clean in the future because they need a lot of money to clean the death zone. Exxon is defunct. Today the Exxon Valdez is very thirsty. People go there because it's fun. To clean the death zone, the amount of the fish that died because of the oil spill is still not recovered.